all Paul's in a hurry.
Okay. UNC, school at UNC did a residency.
Hey, let everybody get out, Paul. Shortcut, Eddie?
What?
I thought you were taking the shortcut.
Swallow the sunfish, kept peppering it, you know? Mm-hmm. And here come the alligator. And that son of a bitch knew that I was using my bait. Wherever I cast, I just, you know, I reel it in. And the first one that had gotten hit died, so I threw it back in the lake. It was floating about 3 feet in front of me.
Uh-huh.
He spotted that. This is a 12-foot gator. Comes right up in front of me.
Intimidating, aren't
they? Oh, you know what? So I go, well, okay, pal, I'm going on the other end of the lake. Pack up everything, drive, I'm only driving 50 yards, but my 50 yards, bring everything down to the bank. 5 minutes later, here he comes. And I go, oh, well, so much for this day.
Well, actually, I kind of believe that story, Bill, so.
He wasn't afraid of humans then.
Not afraid of humans, and he knew I was using live bait.
Yeah.
He wanted it.
Hey, Bill.
You get your hand tied up.
Yeah.
Hey, I'll have to send you the one I took in my yard, the gator. Change that B ride to from 12 miles to 15. This bike is so smooth.
Whew. Oh, what a difference. The only reason I'm doing as well is because of the bike. Yeah. So much lighter.
But I'm still on the small ring in the front.
A tight shoe.
We got six, we got seven of us.
I'll pull off, I'll wait.
You gonna wait for who?
We got seven of us, we need to get into it.
What do you have to do? Count? Oh, you will break up into small groups?
Yeah. All right.
Good morning.
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 And we have stickers.
How you been?
Good.
Excellent.
I'm back in the rack with my new bike.
Yeah, you know,
it's about 17 pounds.
Mine's lighter.
Yeah?
Yeah. Mine's 16.8.
Okay. And it's a smaller frame, too, so.
Yeah, oh, you look good on it, kiddo.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Very nice. I love my new bike, too.
Yeah.
Thank you.
you, Doug.
How you doing?
Hi.
Yeah.
So you're biking.
I didn't have enough to come get you. Oh. Where's Lorraine?
I don't know.
I think that last burst must have got her. There she goes. Oh, here's Hugh.